People are irrational.
One error in judgment leads to another, which is why someone ends up calling me.
You another negotiator.
I would never work in law enforcement. It pays crap. And
that's saying something coming from a college professor.
I'm Alec Mercer. Welcome to Applied Psychology.
You're the science guy.
That's Bill Nye. I'm actually the behavioral science guy.
It's your standard procedural with nothing standard about it. Alec has the bonus of being very tuned in on human behavior.
How did you know he wasn't going to pull the trigger?
It works about 95% of the time.
It feels really great to be back on NBC. I've played detectives on Law & Order for a long time. Here I am back. I'm almost starting to feel like an emotional detective. Wow, I just thought of that. Emotional detective. Remember that, children?
It's called the cocktail party effect. You're in a crowd. You're talking to one person. Everything else becomes background noise until you hear something like the word sex. See, everyone hears the word sex.
Alec's superpower is behavioral psychology.
He can predict behavior of everyone around him and yet have these blind spots.
That ability that you have is both why I married you and why...
You're no longer married to me.
Alec's ex-wife, Marissa, works for the FBI. I work for everybody who has anything to do with law enforcement.
It works very well professionally. And for the first, I'd say 15 years, it worked really well personally.
Who do you think you are? James Bond?
I think I threw my back out.
Alec is my older brother. They deeply love each other, but they kind of get on each other's nerves.
Working and enjoying life don't have to be mutually exclusive.
Mm-mm.
Do not therapize me this early in the day. I haven't even had my coffee yet.
It's more like she has a very keen eye on how Alec behaves.
Are you seriously playing with fire?
I was burned once before. The odds of it happening again are very low.
The Irrational is about human behavior and psychology. It's fascinating to understand why people do the things they do. That's really the big question to ask.
Are you considering all the pros and cons right now? We could talk it through if it helps.
If it piques the audience's curiosity, honestly, potentially we could change the world.
This is where understanding human nature could be helpful.
I didn't give up hope.
It's a hope that'll kill you.
Science says the opposite.
Hopefully, I'm really good at being your steward. We're your host in all of it.
Did you really help the Rams win the Super Bowl?
Well, that was a risky experiment, but it worked out for them.